Hello and welcome to a brief overview of the network extension for MediaWiki. This extension allows you to visualize the connections between pages in your wiki. This is done with a dynamic network visualization. You can move around nodes, you can highlight the connections for a specific node, you can click on a node to travel to the page it represents, and you can dynamically expand the graph by fetching additional connections. Now we'll have a look at how this graph is generated. The most simple case is just using the network function with no arguments. What this will do is create the network visualization you just saw, which shows both the incoming and the outgoing links for the current page. If you wish to show links for another page, you just specify the name here. It's also possible to specify multiple pages by separating them with the pipe sign. So as we can see here now, both the connections for the main page and for cats are loaded right away. You can further customize the visualization. For instance, you can change the colors, you can change the symbols used for the nodes, you can change the type of arrows, many things that you can do here. You can also customize the layout a little bit with CSS. You can exclude certain pages like your sitemap that you don't want to have shown up. You can use templates to specify options or a list of pages. And for more information on all of those things, please refer to the documentation.